I'm Marijke Engel, Principal Product Manager for Adobe Analytics. Adobe Analytics Data Feeds is a data export feature that provides fully processed, hit-level data on a scheduled basis. With the Secure Destinations enhancement, Data Feeds now supports delivery to the most popular cloud destinations. I've already navigated to Admin Data Feeds to bring up the landing page for the Data Feeds experience. To add a new data feed, I'm going to click Add, and this will bring me into my data feed builder. Most of the options in here have not changed, but we'll just quickly run through them. I'm going to call this my global feed, select my report suite, an email address for notifications of completion or error. I want this to be an hourly feed, and I'm going to delay processing because some of this data is mobile data, and I want to give it a chance to fully be received. So I'm going to do a 120-minute delay on the processing. I want this to be a continuous feed starting today and moving forward. Coming over to the next column here, the destination column, this is where you're going to select your account. And you can see now there are cloud destinations up above, and we still are providing support for our legacy destinations such as FTP and SFTP. I'm going to select Amazon S3. And I already have set up a location. So this is the folder in which the data is going to reside within my S3 account. And when I set up my S3 Amazon account, I set up the ARN and security items that are part of the account credentials for account. And then the location again is the file folder. Click Save. And now you can see all of those selections are present here. Once I've completed destination setup, I can go down and set up the report options. I can add remove escaped characters if I would like to remove tabs and new lines from the data, and then I can set up which columns I want included. I'm going to use a column template and select all columns premium from February 2022. And once I'm happy with that, I can also set up compression format. Do I want it to be zipped or gzip? Do I want to package it at multiple files? It's always better than a single file for delivery success. And I like to get a manifest file to know exactly what was delivered. I can also download a CSV of all of the column headers. Once I'm happy with the structure of my new feed, I can click Save. And this hourly feed will start delivering to my Amazon S3. Going back into admin data feeds, I can always check on the status of my new feed, see how the delivery is going, and manage any of my other feeds as well. So this was a quick overview of the new secure destinations for Adobe Analytics data feeds. Thank you.